Hello everyone, welcome back to Newton's YouTube channel. I'm Chris, the product manager. Today, I'm going to give you an introduction of the Newton entry-level Cortex-M0 product, NewMicro M031 and M032 series. The new product line are suitable for various consumers and the industrial control applications. Newton M031 and M032 microcontrollers integrate the ARM Cortex-M0 core, operating at up to 72 MHz. The series feature flash from 16 to 512 KB, SRAM from 2 to 96 KB, and the package from 20 to 128p. QFN32 compact package are also available. The operating voltage are ranged from 1.8 to 3.6 voltage, suitable for battery power at the 3.3 voltage system. For peripherals, M032 provides USB 2.0 4-speed device with crypto list function. It provides a total USB solution. Besides, it also provides a variety of high-speed communication interface, such as consumer electronic or sensor device applications. For example, 4 sets of 24 MHz SPA are suitable for high-speed sensing. M031 provides up to 10 sets of 60 MHz UR for high-speed encryption and decryption communications. 4 sets of I2C and 1 set of I2S. The UR supports single-wire transmission mode, providing up to 12-channel 144 MHz PWM for faster response and the external modules control. In the analog part, up to 6-channel 12-bit 2 million sample per second ADCR for quick and accurate voltage, current, and the sensor data conversion. Also, 2 sets of comparator can detect voltage and the design protection mechanisms. M031 is pin-to-pin compatible with all products of Newton, including M480, M251, and MS51. Pin compatible provide consumer with more convenience in product selection and upgrading, without changing the hardware design. Finally, M031 and M032 have more than 10 kinds of development board to choose from. The development board incorporate USB Arduino Uno and the Neuralink Mi board. Programming does not require an additional programming with Neuralink Mi board. If you are interested in the M031 and M032 series, you can purchase the development board and the IC at Newton Direct. Thank you for watching. See you next time.